still mad about Notre Dame on Monday. I mean, Arkansas and Georgia had more points in the first half than Notre Dame had in the game. Georgia had 47 points in the first half. Notre Dame had 43 points in an entire game against Duke at home. And Duke is not known for their defense. I don't think I'll ever get over it.